What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. We are back on Forza Horizon 4, and I hope every single one of you are having a great morning, great day, great evening, whatever time you're watching. And we're here just getting prepared for Forza Horizon 5 because it literally is right around the corner. But let's get a nice little drift session going. We're going to get some big angle on this corner. Then we're going to... hit this drift track on the highway. Let's get some first person drifting. I don't know how I held that, but okay. I'll take it. Just tap the sign, we're all good. All right, back to third person. All right, full on angle on this corner. It's gonna be a little slippery around this corner, but it's all good. I don't think snow drifting is the best thing to get prepared for it for Forza Horizon 5, but it's what the season is right now. Oh, that was really close. Why? Bad driving on my part.
Thank you.
Is there a drift track over? Or... I'm pretty sure there is. Well, here's some S turns, so. Oh, that was a little bit of lag right there. Full on snow drifting now. Oh, I'm just enjoying this. Oh, let's go. All right, is there anything over here? Does not look like it. Little jump. Well, that was a good entry on that turn. All right, get this drift track right quick. And sorry if the game is a little laggy. I am playing this on PC and I haven't fully figured out how to make it not kind of choppy. Well, at least for recording. All right, let's get one more lap around. Thank you.
Whoa.
Now that was some bad lag right there. Well, we're not going one more time around. We're gonna head down to the castle drift area, and then we'll end the video after that. $125,000. That's not bad. Oh, this is perfect.
Oh no.
There definitely will be more videos on the channel of Forza Horizon 4. Well, for the next 2 months at least. Oh, perfect. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the video, and if you did, please smash the like button on it. It is always greatly appreciated. It helps the channel be seen by people who love Forza Horizon content, GTA 5, 5M, Santa Corsa, Car X. I've been posting a lot of drifting content lately. I've been having just doing my own little thing with it. But hopefully here soon I will have a video up with the whole crew of NSDS, so you guys get to meet them. But thank you everyone who has been watching the channel. It absolutely means a ton to me. It's absolutely crazy. I still can't believe we're at 132 subscribers. Awesome. Thank you everyone so much. But I hope every single one of you have a great rest of your morning, evening, day, whatever time you're watching. And I hope y'all be safe out there and have a great one. Peace out, guys.